doing all the voiceover and making the actual video game?
It was awesome. Going to like a recording studio and then you just go nuts for like 4 hours, scream your head off.
What's your favorite video game?
Well, you too.
Besides the one you just did.
ESPN. NFL 2004, so now I'm sure my next one will be 2005.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
You're good? Well, you got a little crazy with us in December at the VGA, so we were just wondering if you have anything special in store for tonight.
I didn't come with any plans.
No plans?
Except to get so wasted that something might happen. I'm gonna get wasted today.
You're gonna get Well, before you get wasted, would you mind doing a couple IDs for me?
Sure, I'd love to. What's up? I'm sorry, I'm so stoned.
Did you grow up playing video games? Are you a video game fan?
Yeah, I grew up playing a lot of video games. I had Atari.
Play Frogger?
I did. I love Frogger. I loved it. I did love Frogger.
Can you give us a sample of any of your little voice in the game or at all or any of your voiceover stuff?
You'll just have to go and buy the games.
I'm a big gamer.
You're a big gamer, like old school games? Do you like the new stuff?
I love the old school games. I'm good. I'm like much better with the joystick than the little controllers. He's really good with the controllers.
Yeah. I'm here to play.
So you're just here for the free video games
and
Iggy Pop. Good call.
I'm here to see Iggy Pop at the best PlayStation 2 for really good parties.
Spike, you guys are the network for men.
The very first network for men?
But it's
thank
like
you.
All channels are for men pretty much, except like the, what, the W, what's the women's
like
channel?
Like Women's Entertainment, isn't that where the WE or what?
It's like, yeah, I don't know, who cares, I don't watch it. Okay, I do watch it. Anyway. Well, I don't watch it.
Which
okay,
is
no, I don't. I do and I don't and I do.
Got it. Any of the new games you're excited about playing?
Oh, I heard that there's one game in there that you can kill your enemies.
That's therapeutic, right? It's cathartic. It's like going to kickboxing. Are you a fan of video games? Did you grow up playing video games?
Oh, yeah. That's why I loved it. They asked me because I love it. I have Donkey Kong in my house.
Donkey Kong is the best. And did you play Mrs. Pac-Man? And Donkey Kong? I forgot about Donkey Kong. God, Atari. Those were the times.
No, I hate getting hit by the barrel. She's cute.